Hey, it's Toji. Remember me? Made in Japan, the pack, the guy with the Evo X? You shouldn't be surprised. It's a Liberty Walk playlist. I'm a customizer. That's all I needed to know. My country is the mecca of tuning. There's lots of things to say. But let's start with this. In Japan, every custo lover knows the name Wataru Kato. Bringing his own style to bear on supercars, that's his thing. BMW is too dull, and you're in the Liberty Walk playlist, so let the tuning take over. Fenders with rivets. Kato's signature, unmistakable. I'm done talking. Just show me what the car can do.
what a win! The first of many, I am sure. So, how do you like that modded BMW? Can you feel the difference? It has all the signature Liberty Works upgrades. A perfect way to set the mood. Good news, that car isn't going anywhere. You're taking it again for the next ride. And it's a long one. Plenty of time for you to get acquainted with a true Liberty Walk vehicle.
Like Kato are customizing European and American cars like that. Aggressive and radical. Liberty Walk has three pillars with three distinct styles. Here we're going through the works part, Kato's original touch. Classic Japanese craft based on wide fenders, applied to the most beautiful exotic vehicles. The other pillars are nation and performance, but let's leave them for later. Set it free. isn't over.
Through winding mountain passes. Rides this time. We've got a modded Nissan GTR for you. Ready to go? Yep. We're going full Japan on this next event. I'll let Toji take over now. He's not the chatty type, but when it comes to customs, you know, passion awakes.
Looks like we've got a Color Me Run kind of vibe going on here. Back to basics for the last works race. A Nissan GTR with an insane body kit. Sozoku, a bad boy thing, and clearly the inspiration here. Back in the the 70s, Japanese clans loved to make noise and showcase their styles in illegal races. Those cars, it was crazy. Kato knows his classics. Now Bossozoku is mostly about oversized body kits. It's meant to be impressive. GTRs are a classic of the Japanese car culture. Aggressive by design, but as soon as they pass through Kato's hands, they become insane bangers. Come on now, finish that race.
On to the next one. Cars are an adventure, and they're for everyone. That's written in the Liberty Walk DNA. So much so that one of their three pillars is entirely focused on this credo. As it's called, is all about applying the Liberty philosophy to any type of car, from any country in the world. Sports cars, sedans, or small everyday cars, from Japanese cars to imports, from big Mercedes to Mini Coopers. Every single car can become a unique supercar. Aquila, Liberty Nation, your first car, the Chrysler 300 SRT8. Boom!
Around you. Not the kind of car you expect to see at custom shows, huh? Trust me, I know my business. All tuning masterpieces. That's what Liberty Walk call Nation. Doesn't matter if it's a supercar or a sedan, these guys can dress anything up. They want to make their look universal, and believe me, they're getting there. Bodies have been dropped for slightly smaller ones, but I still can't see the gap between the side skirts and the ground. Let's hope there are no speed bumps in this race. Chrysler SRT8 is meaner than the regular 300. With a V8 Hemi under the hood, you're more than a basic luxury sedan. That's it. See you on the finish line. Sure I can trust you with that car?
Well done. Let's move on to the following event.